poisoning. Treat the victim and take him away.
Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 4 Let's Play series. Today we are dealing with possible food poisoning, apparently. Yeah, today we are in the Boston modification. Do we have? Yes, we have. We have a medic engine, that's good. So, you are faster to respond than the ambulance, so go ahead, buddy. We're gonna run, if possible, we're gonna run ambulance the same time we run an engine. Where are you? What are you doing? There we go. No problem. You boys can just hang out here. There we go. So yeah, Boston mod is one of those mods that Oh, don't tell me I can't get in there. Oh, good. Alright, well, that's why we have the fire department here, so we can rescue people. And there comes the ambulance. Come on, grab him. What do you mean I can't grab you? Can't we get those people out? Okay, everybody out. Out, 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 out. There, you out. We have to somehow, I have no idea how we're gonna get to that dude. We probably won't, to be honest with you. Oh, we can't get through here, we can't get through here. Might be able to move that nonsense out of the way and maybe get through him that way. Maybe not. Oh, it's one of those days, is it? Okay. So I had to indeed restart the whole mission because it just went into an endless loop and I am going to fix that. One of these days anyway. I'm gonna fix that house completely because, or maybe just put the call on a different, on a different level. Now that is something I have to say from what EM4 modding was like, and that's of course now here, this is for your EM4 modders that don't want to touch EM5, but this is something with EM5 that's wonderful, is that you have different layers on the map. So basically, if you ever worked with Photoshop, you can think of it the same way. You have several different layers that you can put those incidents on, or you have layers where you can put the houses on and whatnot. So it's a lot more advanced in that regard than EM4 was, and the editor is so much more user-friendly, really. So I can only encourage everybody. Roger. I can really encourage everybody to give it a try. You know what? You park the bus in front of the engine. There you go. Alright. Now medic is of course already on scene.
Roger.
So we can very easily, well, once I get my perfect, I know a lot of you guys asked me how I do my screenshots. Well, this is how I do it. In the middle of the game, I decide what a good scene, or what's a good scene, and you probably noticed that before, but I am trying to get the guys all situated that they look like they are busy, and then I just take my screenshot and go from there. It's the easiest way to do it. Now, of course, it does help that I... Okay, can you? Thank you. Get him on YouTube. What exactly are you doing? Oh, they are all medics. What do you know? Okay, boys. Back to quarters. What? Get the dude in the vehicle, please. Thank you very much. And yes. To the hospital. Bye-bye. We should maybe get some police on the road. Nice, really nice vehicles.
Almost there.
Anybody else? Anybody else? Ooh, detective. Woohoo.
Almost there.
Patrol the city, detective. Bomb squad is this one. It's good to know. I'm gonna send you down here and you're gonna start patrolling from here. Mm-hmm. That's a good idea. Wow. Bright enough for you? What are you doing? That's the better idea. Over here we have the tow trucks. See, this is interesting. This one actually would work. Would it work or wouldn't it work? Not sure, to be honest. Well, the engineers would definitely work. Boston cab. Ah. Boston PD.
It's okay. It's done.
Well, that's kind of silly. But I guess there is really... Let's be honest, there is only so much use for that. Now what's going on here?
10-4. Yes. Roger. Yes. Almost there. Roger.
Roger.
So that's a 3. I'm gonna go back to headquarters. Ambulance 3. 6, 5. A1, A2, A3. There we go. Fixed it! I don't know what's going on, but it didn't like to get out. There we go. That cleaned it. Oh. Oh. Have to fix that.
Bomb alert. The bomber is fleeing. Arrest and take him away. You also need to extinguish all fires and, if necessary, treat any casualties.
It shouldn't be too bad. Where are you? And one time, oh boy, where did that person leave the bomb though? Oh, there. Oh no. If that goes up, the whole block goes bye-byes. I would have went in there, but whatever you figure. Whatever you figure, dude. Okay. In a hurry.
Arson in the operational area.
Are you f-
and take him away. Extinguish all fires.
Are you kidding me?
Almost there.
Please tell me you were able to disarm it. Good man. Well, actually, I need you guys here now. Thank you. Ay vey, ay vey, ay vey, ay vey, ay vey. Did they get him? Did you get her? Son of a gun. Okay.
Almost there. Copy.
Shoot him. That was justified. Just in case you guys are wondering, because he's almost dead. Okay, well, this is an all call. This is most definitely an all call.
Roger.
Out of the way, dudes. What? Yeah, because that's gonna do a lot of good.
It's done.
Oi, bay. Now, Boston does not have a... oh, it's the captain. That's good. There is no water script in the Boston mod. At least not in this one. Man alive.
It's okay. Roger. Roger. Roger.
Roger.
Could we, by any chance, get water on this, so it doesn't spread this way? Alright, yeah. Well, what do you know?
Roger. Here we go.
Oh yeah, okay, well this ladder at least is working. Chief, if you don't mind. Oh my gosh.
10-4.
We haven't had a fire like this in a while. Okay. Yeah, you guys need help here, definitely. Come on, move, 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 move! Move!
10-4.
Oh, I hate when they do that.
Roger.
No problem.
Pop, pop in the basket. Okay, I thought I had another unit incoming here. So apparently there is only one firefighter per... There you go, my dude. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna have you guys move over here because I really need help here. Now, of course, apparatus placement is questionable here. But we want to make sure that we can get this from spreading this way. At this point, it's not even so much anymore about rescuing the assets that are already on fire. At this point, it's really Well, my main concern is keeping the fire from spreading more. Ah, there's the other unit. Okay, come over here. Oh boy. Get the people away here, get the people away.
It's done.
You guys might want to move too.
Copy. It's done.
Bringing them in here is not the best idea. Oh my gosh. And rapid deployment is not working on this. That's okay too.
Roger. Still.
Oh, good. Even more injured people. Four firefighters down, four firefighters down. Alright, this is getting way out of hand here. Wow. Just wow.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
What's going on here? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Roger. It's done. Oh, it's okay.
Wow. Did I get the ambulances rolling? No, I did not. Okay, I need mass cast.
Central, be advised, I'm 1097 in the area.
All right.
It's okay. It's done.
Roger.
Let's do it. Okay.
No problem.
Do we have medics here now? Yes, yes, we do. Alright, boys. Swarm it. Oh my. Isn't that a beautiful scene, though? Mass cast. We are waiting on mass cast to arrive as well. Do your thing, boys.
It's okay. It's done.
So we have 9 casualties. Of those 9 casualties, so realistically we have only 8 casualties because, well, because.
Roger. Roger.
There, MC. Oh. Mass casualty unit is deployed. There we go. Oh boy. That was bad. It's all bad. It's all bad. Okay, I think we're good here.
Roger. It's done.
There we go. Roger. One is deceased. I think the rest is good here, to be honest with you. So we're gonna start bringing people into the hospital. And yes, this is going to be an episode where we actually go from the first to the last minute. Okay, I need the coroner.
Central, be advised, I'm 1097 in the area.
Thank you. Alright, start bringing fellow brother firefighters here into the mass cas unit.
Roger. No problem.
Beautiful. Ho 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 ho! Hello, light! Reported arsonist structure fire. Don't tell me that all my injured people are gone now. Nope, no, they're not. Oh, but that one is gone. Okay. Not a good day here. Not a very good day. Well, we have 2 in. I'm actually surprised that that thing didn't blow up, to be honest with you. Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go.
Roger. It's done.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Minus the one. Minus the one that we had already. Not the deceased one. We should have them all here in by now. So that being said, I think this is then enough. We got all the injured people taken care of. Yeah, 2 more, and we are about to get those 2. Oh, one more, actually. There we go. That's the last one. We are done here. I want to say thank you, everybody, though, for watching. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. And if you did, hit the like button. Leave me a comment if you feel inclined to do so. Until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching. And God bless.